Hello viewers, this is Chemistry Lesson. Welcome to Elimu TV, which is your station where you watch and learn. I'm taking you through Form 1 Chemistry, and we are looking at a simple classification of substances in chemistry. So pay attention and stay tuned throughout the lesson. So what are the goals of this lesson? By the end of this lesson, you'll have achieved the following goals. Number one, you'll state simple classification of substances. You'll also be able to define mixture and thereafter list down the different types of mixtures that we have, giving an example in each case. So, how are substances classified? In chemistry, all substances are referred to as chemicals, and chemicals are classified into the following three main categories. Number one, mixtures. If a substance is not a mixture, therefore it is an element. If it is not an element, it is a compound. So those are the three main classification of substances: mixture, element, or compound. So to the first type of classification of substances, mixture, we need to understand what is a mixture. It is defined as two or more substances that have been put together, but they retain their physical and chemical properties. And since they retain their physical and chemical properties, they can be separated using physical means. So, how many types of categories can we put these mixtures into? When we look at the types of mixtures that we have clearly, we'll find that number one, we have solid-solid mixture. For instance, sulfur and iron filings. Those, both of them are solid, and they can be separated using use of a magnet. But the method of separation depends on the physical and chemical properties of the constituent substances that are forming the mixture. Number two, we have solid liquid mixture. And a solid liquid mixture, we have two categories. We have soluble solid liquid mixture. For instance, sugar or glucose and water, salt, sodium chloride and water, it dissolves in water. Therefore, we have soluble solid liquid mixture. We also have insoluble solid liquid mixtures. There are certain solid substances that do not dissolve in water or in given solvents, therefore giving us insoluble solid liquid mixture. Number three or number four, we have a liquid gas mixture. There you have, as you can see, we have some bubbles in water. The bubbles are as a result of gas in that fluid, resulting to a liquid gas mixture. We have solid gas mixture. For instance, we have aeration in soil. So we have air in soil, giving us an example of solid gas mixture. We also have gas-gas mixture. Mostly the main example that we can give there is air in the sky, because it is made up of different types of gases. Something else that we need to look at, and the last classification, number six, is liquid-liquid mixture. And a liquid-liquid mixture, we have two types. We have immiscible liquid-liquid mixture. That is, the two liquids do not mix together. They form interface. A very good example is oil and water. Although we have various other different types of immiscible liquid-liquid mixture. We also have a second category under liquid-liquid mixture, where we have miscible liquid-liquid mixture. Under miscible liquid-liquid mixture, you will find that we have a very good example is a carbonated water or orange juice. We also have milk and water. We also have water and ethanol. All these are perfect examples of liquid-liquid mixture. Now, did we get to understand the concept of this lesson? Let's try to answer the following question. Number one, what can we say is a mixture? Can we be able to list down the simple classification of substances in chemistry? And lastly, highlight the different types of mixtures and give an example in each case. Now, you can refer this information in Chemistry Students Book 1, KLB, or Patel, but most importantly, send us an SMS or visit us at our Facebook or YouTube at Elimu TV, or give us a tweet at Elimu TV_KE. Once again, I'm your tutor, Mr. Mwangi Francis, and please do pay attention in the following or the coming lessons. Thank you.